diversity. Light and diversity for from Chitral district. Introduction. Chitral is located in the extreme northeast of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, parallel to the Wakhan corridor of Afghanistan. It is the largest district of the province with 14,850 square kilometer area, covering 20% of the provincial landscape. Small patches of forest are mined and pasture meadows cover only 24%, and cropland make only 1-2% of the total land in the district. Chitral is an integral part of Hindu Kush range of Malakand division, Khyber Pakhtunkhwa province, Pakistan. It has a varied climate with warm summers and cool winters. Due to its varied climate, it contains a variety of biodiversity that includes the plants, mushrooms, fungi, algae, and lichens. From Pakistan, about 368 species of lichens have been reported for the first time by a crew in Nepal in 2012. Lichens are actually the complex life form that is the symbiotic relationship of two separate organisms, a fungus and an algae. The dominant partner is the fungus, which gives the lichen the majority of its characteristics, from its thallus shape to its protein bodies. The algae can be either green algae or blue-green algae, otherwise known as cyanobacteria. During field survey, 20 different specimens of lichens were collected from Chitral. The lichens, which are identified as crustose and folios, which belongs to five families that are Lichenolaceae, Palmillaceae, Stereocolaceae, Pilocytaceae, and Miracoraceae. We are using molecular tools and morphoanatomical parameters to identify these lichens at species level. These are the sampling sites from where different specimens of lichens have been collected, which include the officer's mess, the Dani, Drosh, Shari Killa, and Buni. These are the material and methods for collection of lichens. Lichens were collected along with its entire phyllites and were tagged, photographed, and preserved. For its morphological characterization, morphological characters such as its color, size of the thallus, and its margin will be noted. For it, in a chemical characterization, it is must to make a slide in 10% of cabbage. To note down the color, shape, size of SI and SQ spores were noted. For chemical analysis, thin layer chromatography was carried out according to the procedure of Culbertson and Christensen. For DNA extraction, 2% of CTAG method has been used. Polymerization reaction was performed to amplify internal transcribed specimen using both primers forward and reverse. The PCR products were sequenced from BGI Hong Kong. The DNA sequences were edited using BioEdit, that's a software, and blast search was done. For phylogenetic analysis, Megaphysics software were used to construct a phylogenetic tree. For its results and discussion, this is a crustose lichen. The substrate is the rock, and the dots, which are prominent, these are the fruiting bodies of the lichen, which are apothecia. This is the folios lichen. The genus is the Xanthoria. This is the folios lichen, and the genus is the Parmelia. This is the folios lichen, and the black dots are the fruiting bodies, which are the apothecia. These are the folios lichen. This is also the folios lichen. This is the crustose lichen. It has been collected from the Shari Killa Chitral. This is the folios lichen. Again, this is the crustose lichen. This is the folios lichen. And the genus is the Calopleca. This is the folios lichen. This is the folios lichen. And it also contains the fruiting bodies that are apothecia. And this is the crustose lichen. Again, this is the crustose. Prastos lichen belonging to the Wilkeria family. This is the Prastos lichen, and again it belongs to the Wilkeria family. This is the Prastos lichen. This is the Prastos. For conclusion, as a result of present, over 20 species of lichens have been described and extracted from districts across Pakistan, marked by the chemical and chemical characters along with molecular phylogenetic characterization will be used for assigning correct taxonomy. For recommendation, 368 species of lichens have been reported from Pakistan for the first time by Akut and Inbal, but Chitral is completely unexplored for lichens. I am the first one to do his work on lichens. Authors are grateful to Assistant Professor Mustafa from Turkey and Herbert Merofer from Asia for help in literature survey. I am also grateful to Dr. Sana Jabeen, Ms. Afshar Wahab, and Dr. Ms. Ziaula to finalizing this work. And thanks also to Mr. Tengu Wahab to have this complete degree work. Thank you.